I'm Paul Merkes, I'm from the Netherlands. I'm doing a PhD here at ECU in sports science with the emphasis of improving sprint performance in road cycling. I'm doing a PhD here at ECU because of the high level of research that's involved in the world of cycling and also the collaboration between professional cycling team and ECU. Found my supervisors and my colleagues very supportive during this journey.
I'm Shannon, I'm from Northern Ireland, and I'm here in Edith, Cowan University studying a PhD in sports science, focusing on track cycling and looking specifically at how we measure fatigue in track sprint cyclists. What attracted me to this PhD scholarship was the ability to combine both research and to gain experience working in a high performance environment with elite athletes.
If you want to work with world-class researchers in world-class facilities, ECU would be the perfect fit.
ECU has a fantastic reputation of being well connected with industry partners, providing some really unique opportunities and experiences for future students. ECU is a fantastic facilities, fantastic people to work with. Based on my experience of coming to ECU, I would thoroughly recommend it.